On news tonight, a Georgia truck driver is dead following a crash on Interstate 16 in Bibb County this morning. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says 47-year-old Clinton Tinsley of Ellabell died when he lost control of his tractor trailer. The 18-wheeler then hit a guardrail and overturned. Tinsley was taken to Atrium Health Navicent, where he later died. No other injuries were reported.